We are following breaking news right now, just into the CBS 46 newsroom. A judge sentencing former Minnesota police officer Kim Potter to 2 years in prison. Potter, you may remember, was convicted of manslaughter after shooting and killing 20-year-old Daunte Wright last April. She testified that she confused her gun with a taser. More on this on CBS 46 News at 3.